Hey guys, what's up? Check out the new model I just designed. It is an alien, and it talks. Feed me, Earthling. And it even flies UFO style. And it crashes to the ground. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I used a 6-inch square of commie, but you could use a sheet of printer paper, but then you'd have to color on the eyes, which I guess would be kind of silly. So let's begin colored side up and fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. And unfold, and now fold the bottom edge to the crease. And unfold, and now fold the corner up so that this edge aligns with the crease. And repeat on this side. Now turn over top to bottom and fold the bottom edge to the crease. And rotate, and now fold this edge to here. And rotate, now fold this edge up so that this edge aligns with this edge. Try to keep the layers together so that they don't slide. And repeat on this side. And unfold this flap and this flap. And unfold this flap. And now refold this flap. And refold this flap. Okay, now rotate and unfold this flap and fold it up. Oops, we first need to make these folds. Fold like this and like this. Okay, now fold this flap up so that these two points touch these two points. And unfold the flap and fold this up again. And now fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this crease. And repeat on this side. Okay, so it's like this. Now unfold these two flaps and turn over and rotate. And now fold this flap up so that the fold aligns with this edge. And repeat on this side. And unfold the two flaps and turn over. And now we're going to make a reverse fold. So let's open here and just fold this flap up on this line, on the existing crease. And now it looks like this. And now we're going to fold this down on this crease. And repeat on this side. Okay, now we're going to fold this flap up like this to the edge. And same on this side. Now fold this flap up on this crease. And unfold it and refold it, sticking it underneath the two eyes into this pocket. Like that. And rotate. So here is the alien with the closed mouth, and to open its mouth, you just slide the front layer up however much you want the mouth to open and re-flatten it. And now you can close the mouth by just pushing it down. And that's okay, but you see how the eyes kind of stick out quite a bit, so it doesn't really look too good. So we're going to make a fold right on this edge, a curved fold, and that'll help keep these two flaps down. So let's turn over and make the curve. The curve is going to go from this corner to this corner. And it's just gonna go up like this and back. Make it as small as you can comfortably do. Like that. And same on this side. And the camera's having trouble at this closeness. Like that. Now turn back over, and hopefully that extra curvature will help keep these eyes down. So it's like this. Let's see. Yeah, that's a lot better. And you can make it kind of make some noise if you press here more. It's talking. So there you have it. And now let's see how this flies as a flicker. In the open stage, yeah, sure, why not? All right, so to fly this thing, it's just like an ordinary flicker. You hold it horizontal and hit it on, I guess, this edge. And if you want it to fly better, then you want to like put it under a load of books so that it's like really flat and these flaps don't stick out. But it's a UFO, so it doesn't really need to fly well. We want it to crash to the ground. Here goes. It crashed to the ground. All right, so I'm gonna just press it flat a little bit more so that these flaps don't stick out, and hopefully it'll fly better. Here goes. Or not. Ah, my head came out. Here goes. Whoosh. Yeah, so there you have it. All right, hope you guys enjoyed folding that, and see you later. Bye.
Bye-bye. Earthling. Whoosh.